Hello, this is Dr. Glasbrenner from George Mason University, and in this video, we will learn how to use the arrange function from the dplyr package to sort our data. We use arrange when we want to sort the data in one or more columns. This schematic illustrates how the arrange function acts on a tabular data set that starts with n rows and p columns. On the left, we have used arrange on a column containing numerical data that is not sorted. On the right is what results after applying arrange to this column, where the rows have been reorganized so that this column's numerical values run from small to large. Note that the size and contents of the tabular dataset has not changed. Finally, if the column contained text instead of numbers, then it would have sorted the entries by alphabetical order. The structure of the arrange function is as follows. The dataset gets piped into the function, and the first function input is the name of the column that you want to sort. For some datasets, you can sort within groups by specifying additional column names. Note that when you sort using multiple columns, that the import order matters. The first column name gets sorted first, then it sorts by the second name, and so on. We now move into RStudio Server for a screencast demoing how you use the arrange function to manipulate the presidential dataset. Our first task will be to sort the names column within the dataset. To do this, we pipe presidential into the arrange function, and we type the word name as a function input for arrange. When we execute the code block by pressing the green play button or using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+Shift+Enter, we get the following table returned to us. We can see that the sorting worked. Our table now begins with the rows for the two Bush presidencies, followed by Carter, Clinton, and the rest. To demonstrate how you can sort over two columns, we start with the code from our prior example. We will just copy and paste it into a new code block. In the table for the prior example, the two Bush presidencies were sorted in chronological order. What if we wanted to display it in reverse order? We could do that by doing a reverse sort on the start column. To do this, we will modify the arrange function to take a second input. The second input will be the word start, which is surrounded by a function named DESC. DESC is short for descending, and it is how you tell R to reverse the sorting order. When we execute this, we get our table and we see that the order of the two Bush presidencies is now displayed in reverse order. However, it does not affect any of the other rows because the sort over the name column takes precedence.